Oh God, they're people.
Yeah, kind of creepy. It's like this is what they were doing when the hammer strikes hit.
It's all that's left of them. Ash.
Shit, man, look at them. They were running for their lives.
And they've lasted all these years.
Yeah. It's a mass grave, people. Let's show what respect we can. Dizzy, there's nobody around so far. Nobody alive, anyway.
Dizzy, you're breaking up. Damn, lost me. Okay, we better assume someone's got us in their sights. Hey, someone's there. Heading for the building, left.
You sure?
Okay. Maybe I am seeing things.
Yeah.
Look out!
Well, we can't say Dizzy didn't warn us.
Hello! Anyone there? Hey, we just want to trade! Guess not.
Okay. Stay sharp. Watch out for more accidents. Hey, stop!
Look out!
Shit!
They've rigged the whole place with traps.
He took off left, around the corner.
Follow that asshole! Don't lose him!
Shit, we better keep an eye on the Ash people. He could be any one of them. Man, this guy must be cross-eyed.
Fall back! It's another trap!
Now, where did that asshole go?
Oh, don't worry. He'll show up again.
That guy's out of his goddamn mind. I mean, how the hell does he even get him in there? Box, hobbles, what the fuck?
Let's take a look in here.
Hey, hey, guys, you hear that?
Look out!
You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're geared!
Save your breath, Jace. Come on.
All right, all right. Sorry, Marcus.
What the hell? We
better... Now you see that shit there? That ain't funny.
Is that him up there?
Hey, asshole!
That looks cozy. You think anyone's home?
They're coming!
Hey, hold your fire! God damn it, we're gears!
Maybe they can't hear you!
Oh, they can hear me. I said hold your fire, you fucking assholes!
In this town, especially Cog. You took a big risk coming here.
Look, all we want is fuel, and then we'll go. Is this Griffin willing to trade?
Well, lady, he might want to do business with you.
Just take us to see him, little man. Now.
Great view from up here, Cog. You can see the mess he made of the city. Folks around here haven't forgotten the hammer strikes.
Listen, Fuckstick, we just saved you from the glowies. We're still fighting and dying out there.
Whoa! Sorry, lady. Just explaining how folks feel.
Hey, tell me about Griffin.
Oh, he's the chief around here. Griffin and Molson Corporation, remember?
Yeah, so you've got fuel.
Well, not since our last shipment went missing.
So you're not much use to us then, are you?
Just find us some fuel, and we'll be out of here.
Okay, okay. But let me sweet talk the chief first.
Try not smashing the can this time.
Yeah, I got it.
You show me the two-piece again?
All right, one last time.
Awesome.
Cable cars.
Yeah, only crazy guys move around on the ground.
Yeah, we noticed.
Look at the weasel dragged in.
the goddamn cop.
Yeah, yeah, can we come in?
Shit, why you bringing them up here? Target practice for the chief?
Come on, man. They ain't ordinary cog assholes. They just killed a heap of glowies for us. They really need to see the chief.
Okay, but only cause it's gonna be fun watching him kick seven shades of shit out you, you little weasel.
You know, I think I heard of Griffin.
You are
People
hopeless.
Used to say he's badass with the hate coalition.
I guess I'll have to stick with the sawed off.
Maybe you cog aren't all bad. Take what you need.
Look, there's his office.
Marcus, let me handle this.
Mr. Griffin, sir. These cog guys showed up and they did a great job on the glowies. Now they want some fuel.
What the fuck are you doing bringing the cog here? Into my city?
They killed the glowies, sir. They just want some fuel.
Boy, get out of here before I lose my patience. So welcome to Griffin Tower, cog. It was here before you destroyed Char and it's still standing now. And so am I. Got some nerve coming around here asking for favors, motherfuckers.
Sir, we understand. We just need fuel, and then we'll go.
Bitch, you don't understand shit. You seen those ash remains? Those were my workforce, my employees, my family. I don't like their rest being disturbed by outsiders, and especially no fucking cog.
Oh, I think we understand, grieving.
Oh, and who the fuck are you?
Marcus Phoenix.
It is a name I think I recall. You know the first rule of business, Mr. Phoenix?
Remind me.
It's what's in it for me. You need fuel, so do I. Ironic, seeing as how I built an empire on it. So you get my fuel back, and I let your punk ass keep some.
Well, what's stopping you from getting it?
Our refinery across the way is a little late with the fuel shipment. Shit, they didn't even send my cable car back. So I'm asking you to progress the order for me. Get my fuel and my cable car. Now, can you manage that, killer?
You wouldn't be setting us up now, would you?
God damn it, get your hands off me! Marcus! They jumped me and took the truck!
Every contract has a performance guarantee, Phoenix. Your associate is now mine.
Don't you lay a finger on him. Don't you fucking dare.
You got an hour. Don't waste it.
Let's go, Marcus. Dizzy's gonna be okay, Marcus. Let's do this and get out of here.
Yeah. Let's.
Supplies lying around.
Griffin's other tower.
Yeah. Certainly did a thorough job here.
I've never seen a city trash this bad. Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
It was. I was there.
I didn't mean like that.
It's okay.
Here we go again.
Good. I need to kill something ugly.
Stay sharp. These assholes can come out of anywhere. This way. Head for the tower.
No wonder he wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out, you know? You know how he is.
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Thank you.
guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway.
Polyps!
Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Inside.
This place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
Perfect. plenty of elevators, and no power.
Let's see if there's a generator, or else we got a long climb ahead. Got him.
Something goes right.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts. Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Anyone else hear that?
Ah, shit! Lambert humans!
Not just us!
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back! They're crawling out of the vents! Watch your back!
Get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
They've turned Lambert here in the refinery. You know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff here.
No wonder Griffin's dead.
Watch it, John!
Trashed it.
was intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose.